गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे स्टार्ट दी चैप्टर परसेंटेज एंड इट्स एप्लीकेशंस। नाउ लुक एट हेयर, परसेंटेज एज अ रेशियो एंड वाई वी आर अवेयर दैट अ रेशियो इन द फ्रैक्शन एंड वी हैव बीन सीन अबव द परसेंट कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड एज अ फ्रैक्शन एस एंड वाइस वर्सा। दस परसेंट कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड एज अ रेशियो एंड वाइस वर्सा, फॉर एग्जाम्पल 80%। नाउ 80% हेयर इज इक्वल टू 80/100 और 8/10 और 4/5 इज अ रेशियो। ओके चिल्ड्रंस, नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज। एक्सरसाइज 10.1, एक्सप्रेस परसेंट एज अ फ्रैक्शन 24%। ये रिमूव द परसेंटेज साइन, रिमूव द परसेंटेज साइन राइट हियर। 24 into 1 upon 100। नाउ कैंसिल आउट द रिजल्ट ऑफ 4, 4 6 are 24, 4 25 are 100। नाउ 6/25। क्वेश्चन 2, एक्सप्रेस ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग परसेंट एज अ डेसिमल। 70%, 70/100 इज इक्वल टू 0.70, 8% इज इक्वल टू 8/100। नाउ रिजल्ट कम्स टू 0.08। क्वेश्चन 3, एक्सप्रेस ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फ्रैक्शन एज अ परसेंट। 88/25 × 100 राइट हियर द परसेंट साइन ऑफ द परसेंट। नाउ कैंसिल आउट 25, 4 जा 100, 4 8 जा 32। 5/16 × 100, 5/4 × 25%, 125/4 राइट हियर द परसेंटेज साइन। क्वेश्चन 6, व्हाट परसेंटेज ऑफ 120 इज 90। राइट हियर 90/120 × 100। नाउ 9/12 × 100, 9/12 × 100। नाउ 4 3 जा 12, 4 25 जा 100। नाउ 9/3 × 25 अगेन कैंसिल, 3 3 जा 9, 3 2 25 = 75%। 1 kg इज 5 kg, 5/1 × 100। नाउ 500%। क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, इन ए क्लास देयर आर 60% बॉयज एंड द गर्ल्स आर 18 इन नंबर्स। गर्ल्स इन आर 18 इन नंबर, हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर इन द क्लास। परसेंटेज ऑफ बॉयज 60%, नाउ परसेंटेज ऑफ गर्ल्स 100 - 60 = 40%। नंबर ऑफ गर्ल्स इन द स्कूल इज इक्वल टू 18, लेट द टोटल नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स। एक्स इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ गर्ल्स अपॉन परसेंटेज ऑफ गर्ल्स इंटू 100, 18/40 × 100, 9/20 × 100। नाउ 9 5 = 45। क्वेश्चन 11, द प्राइस ऑफ अ कार इज 5,50,000 इफ द कॉस्ट ऑफ द कार इंक्रीज्ड बाय 6%। फाइंड द न्यू प्राइस ऑफ द कार। इंक्रीजिंग प्राइस ऑफ द कार इज 5,50,000 × 6/100। कैंसिल आउट द वैल्यूज। नाउ 5,500 × 6 = 33,000। न्यू प्राइस ऑफ द कार इज 5,50,000 + 33,000 = 5,83,000 इज द प्राइस ऑफ द न्यू कार। क्वेश्चन 14, द ह्यूमन बॉडी इज मेड अप बाय मोस्टली ऑफ वाटर। इन फैक्ट अबाउट 6% ऑफ अ 67% ऑफ अ पर्सन टोटल बॉडी वेट इज वाटर। इफ इब्राहिम वेट 84 kg, हाउ मच ऑफ हिज बॉडी वेट इन वाटर। वेट ऑफ वाटर इज इक्वल टू 84 × 65 = 7/100। नाउ मल्टीप्लाई 84 × 67, 5,628 डिवाइड बाई 100 इक्वल टू 56.28 kg। नाउ नेक्स्ट प्रॉफिट इज इक्वल टू सेलिंग प्राइस माइनस कॉस्ट प्राइस, लॉस इज इक्वल टू कॉस्ट प्राइस माइनस सेलिंग प्राइस. नाउ फॉर्मूला ऑफ द प्रॉफिट परसेंट, प्रॉफिट इंटू 100 अपॉन कॉस्ट प्राइस, लॉस परसेंट इक्वल टू लॉस इंटू 100 अपॉन कॉस्ट प्राइस. व्हेन द प्रॉफिट परसेंट इज गिवन देन सेलिंग प्राइस इक्वल टू 100 प्लस प्रॉफिट परसेंट अपॉन 100 इंटू कॉस्ट प्राइस. व्हेन द लॉस परसेंट इज गिवन देन सेलिंग प्राइस इक्वल टू लॉस 100 माइनस लॉस परसेंट अपॉन 100 इंटू कॉस्ट प्राइस. व्हेन द प्रॉफिट परसेंट इज गिवन देन कॉस्ट प्राइस इज इक्वल टू सेलिंग प्राइस इंटू 100 अपॉन 100 प्लस प्रॉफिट परसेंट. When the loss percent is given, then cost price equal to selling price into 100 upon 100 minus loss. Exercise 10.2. Find the gain or loss percent when cost price equal to rupees 600 and selling price equal to rupees 800. Gain is equal to selling price minus cost price. Selling price 800 minus 600 is equal to gain equal to 200. Profit equal to gain into 100 upon cost price into 100. Put here the values, gain 200 into and cost price is 600 here. Now cancel out the result. 100 upon 3 is equal to 33 ratio 33 and a 1 upon 3%. Cost price is equal to rupees 3 rupees 50 paisa and selling price rupees 3. Cost price minus selling price equal to 3 rupees 50 paisa minus 3 equal to 0.50. Loss into 100 upon cost price into percent sign here. Putting these values, 0.50 multiply 100 upon 3 rupees 50 paisa. Now here decimals are here. Now cancel out decimal. Now 50 upon 350 into 100. 100 upon 7 equal to 14, whole number 2 upon 7, answer. Question number 2. Find the cost price upon selling price. When cost price is 600, loss is equal to 12%. Now formula of selling price equal to 100 minus loss upon 100 into cost price. Putting the value, 100 minus 12 upon 100 into 6, 0 cancel here. 100 minus 12 equal to 88 into 6 is equal to 528. Selling price equal to rupees 528. Question part B, selling price equal to 777.60, gain equal to 8%. Now formula of the cost price here, selling price into 100 upon 100 plus profit percent. Putting the value selling price and profit, first of all multiply here and denominator is added, 100 plus 8 equal 108. Now divided, now answer comes to rupees 720. Question number 3, Mohit bought up CD for rupees 750 and sold it for rupees 875. Find his gain percent. Cost price equal to rupees 750. Selling price 875. Profit equal to selling price minus cost price equal to 125. Profit percent is equal to profit upon cost price into 100. Putting the value 125 upon 750 into 100. First of all multiply here and cancel out the 10. 1250 upon 75 is equal to 16.67%. Question number 6. If the cost of the price, cost price of 10 greeting card is equal to the selling price of 8 greeting card, find the gain or loss percent. Let cost price of 1 greeting card rupees 1, cost price of 10 greeting card rupees 10. Selling price of 8 greeting card equal to cost price of 10 greeting cards equal to rupees 10. So cost price of 8 greeting card rupees 8. Now profit percent is equal to selling price minus cost price upon cost price into 100. 10 minus 8 upon 8 into 100. First of all cancel 2 upon 2 4 is 8. 4 100 divided by 4 is equal to 25%. Now Access sold a bicycle at a gain of 7%. If he had sold it for rupees 75 more, his gain would have been 12%. Find the cost price of the bicycle. Let the cost price of the bicycle rupees X. Gain 7%. Now profit is equal to X into 7 upon 100 is equal to 7X upon 100. If gain 12%, now profit X into 12 upon 100 equal to 12X upon 100. According to question, न्यू प्रॉफिट माइनस ओल्ड प्रॉफिट कम्स टू हेयर 75 रुपीज. 12x upon 100 minus 7 upon x 100 is equal to 75. Denominator is same. In numerator, 12x minus 7x is equal to 5x upon 100. 100 goes to the numerator and 5 goes to the denominator. Now cancel out the result. 15 into 10 is equal to 1500. Cost price of the bicycle equal to rupees 1500. Now, mark price is equal to. The printed price of an article is called its mark price. It is also called the list price. Discount is equal to mark price minus actual price. Discount percent equal to discount upon mark price into 100. Now look at the exercise 10.3. Question number 1. Find the discount if mark price rupees 58 and selling price rupees 56 rupees 84 paisa. Discount is equal to mark price minus selling price. 58 minus 56 rupees 84 paisa. Now answer comes to rupees 1 rupees 16 paisa. Now question 2. Find the selling price if mark price rupees 4500 and discount is 5%. Now formula of mark price into discount upon 100. 4500 into 5 upon 100. 255 discount. Selling price is equal to mark price minus discount. 4500 minus 255. Rupees 4245 is your selling price. Question number 3. Find the mark price if selling price rupees 15 and discount 4%. Let the mark price rupees X. Discount is equal to mark price into discount percent upon 100. Putting the value X into 4 upon 100 equal 4X upon 100. Is discount. Mark price equal to rupees X. Mark price minus discount is equal to selling price. X minus 4x upon 100, 100x minus 4x is equal to 96 upon 100. 100 goes to the numerator and 96 goes to the denominator. Now cancel out the 500 upon 32 is equal to rupees 15 rupees 62 paisa. Question number 5. Visakha bought some medicine from a medical store up prescribed by her doctor for rupees 562 rupees 50 paisa including 4% VAT. Find the price before the VAT was added. Let the price of the medicine equal to rupees X VAT is equal to 4X upon 100. Now X plus 4X upon 100 equal to 562 rupees 50 paisa. 100 plus 4 equal to 100 and 4X upon 100. 100 goes to the numerator and 104 goes to the denominator. First of all 100 multiply. Now then divided by rupees 540.86. Answer. Question number 10. Find the single discount equivalent to two successive discount of rupees 20 and 10%. Let the cost price of an article rupees 100. First discount 20%. First discount is equal to 100 into 20 upon 100 equal to rupees 20. Price after first discount 100 minus 20 is equal to rupees 80. Price after first discount is equal to rupees 80. Second discount 80 into 10 upon 100. Is equal to rupees 8. Price after second discount 80 minus 8 upon 72. Now look at the single discount. Total price is 100 minus price after discount 72 upon 100 into 100. 100 cancel. 100 minus 72 equal 28%. Is a single discount. Question 13. A color TV is available for rupees 26,880 inclusive of VAT. If the original cost of TV was rupees 24,000, find the rate of the VAT. VAT is equal to 26,880 minus 24,000. VAT is equal to 2,880. Rate of VAT, VAT upon original price into 100. Put here the values. 2,880 upon 24,000 into 100. Now zeros cancel here. 288 upon 24% is equal to 12% rate of the VAT. Okay, children, it's over.